We are now doing the official money dance for the bride. People get to pay money and dance with our beautiful bride today.
You're gonna make a killing in that, guys. It's gotta be the dress. Amazing.
Unfortunately, nobody was clever enough to bring safety pins today, so we're just handing her money, which is cool. Safety pins are more fun, though.
All right, Heather, don't hog all the single guys.
There we go. Oh yeah, it's always the old guys know how to dance, man. Look at them go. Got all that practice. You can do it, John.
She told me a little story that I'll share with you guys because it was absolutely heartbreaking. And I asked her, and she said, I want to do Guns N' Roses, Highway to Heaven. And I said, wow, Heather, that's a pretty aggressive song for a father-daughter dance. And she began to tell me about how when she was little, and I remember when she was little, because I've been around for a while, and she used to think that song was Highway to Heather. Oh, knocking on heaven. Okay, knocking on heaven's door, and it was knocking on Heather's door. So she used to sing that, and she said, "How long until you were?" Yeah, until she realized, "Oh, I better YouTube this and see what the words are." So this.
Oh, everybody loves the father-daughter dance. It's a wonderful thing.
One last more.
No time, dog. Just stay sweat.
Trouble that looks smile, mill my heart's stone.